Good evening, welcome back to the channel. It's Wednesday the 22nd of December and I've just parked a motorhome at the boulevard. And what I'm doing now is I'm walking down towards the Playa Flamenca area because there's a big Christmas parade starting there and it's making its way down to the boulevard, and that's happening at 6:30. And it's kind of ironic that today of all days where they're at, they're cancelling the beach parties on all the Orihuela Costa beaches for Christmas Day. They've actually closed down all the beaches for Christmas Day, and especially the one in La Zenia. That was one I was going to be looking forward to and doing a bit of recording on as well, but they're all closed. But yet the parade tonight is going to go ahead, so it'll be very interesting to see how many people are going to it and how it will be marshalled. You might remember this street from one of our earlier videos on Playa Flamenca. This is the one where the market is, and that's the parade about 50 meters in the distance there. And there's people accumulating at every vantage point that they can along the route as well. I won't spoil it all now, just show you a few snippets of it and hopefully we'll get it in all its glory from when it starts at 6:30. But it's just walked along the parade and everybody's doing a rehearsal there at the moment. As I said, it's not due to start until 6:30 anyway. There it is there in front of me. The parade itself is about 150 meters long with about 20 different stalls on it. I hope he's not a superhero of some sort. Trying to head off to help somebody. He looks like he needs a bit of help himself. Copyright infringement tonight, I'll never get one. Well, if you have any kids watching the show tonight, guys, there's where your cards go, and these guys are the ones that take them away. Christmas trees is probably as close as La Zenia will get the snow this Christmas. That's a feisty one, that one. Of course, no Christmas parade will be complete without a teddy bear. Definitely the Christmas toy of yesteryear. Of course, they're all real. Now we have the giant pirates. Being put pushed along by their daring operatives. Wow, that was beautiful, wasn't it? That's it from the Christmas parade here in Liseña and Playa Flamenca. Hope you enjoyed watching it. See you out and about.
The stars are brightly shining. It's the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear.